following the fibula down in short axis, you will see the tibia coming to meet it where they kiss. This is the syndesmosis. You keep following the fibula until the talus appears. You then angle the medial end of the probe, which is on the left, up again until the AITFL comes into view between the two bones. You scan through the AITFL in its long axis, coming inferiorly so far as you see the most medial band. This is the one that can impinge on the corner of the talar dome there.